Alright guys, what's going on? I got you guys the best ISO 45 class setup that you can make in Season 4 of Modern Warfare 2. So in today's gameplay, I got you guys a triple nuke Penta Thale using these best attachments on the ISO 45, making this SMG one of the best SMGs in Season 4. So for optic, I'm using the Slimline and the tune is for aim down sight speed and far. Then for the laser, I'm using the 1MW and the tune is for sprint to fire speed and aim down sight speed. Then for the barrel, I'm using the 16 inch and the tune is for recoil steadiness and damage range. The magazine is the 45 round drum. Then lastly, the rear grip is the A30 and the tune is for recoil steadiness and sprint to fire speed. If you guys want to see all these gameplays live, I stream every single day on Twitch. I'll leave the link in the description down below. Again, I had a nuke. I'm gonna go for another one. Oh no. Dropping ammo here. Oh, this guy's got a ghost. Oh, fucking teammates pushing. This little hot thing. How does he just get through like that? The hell? Alright, Visa. I'm dead! I'm gonna let him cap C. Let him cap, don't kill. What a brutal. Dropping ammo here. Reloading. From my ammo just disappeared. Oh, here it is. Dropping ammo here. I got it. Target down. UAV standing by. Enemy securing ammo. Got another one. Why am I getting hit by this? Thank you, teammate. Teammate actually did something. Lem cap, lem cap. Oh my god, thank god. Good. Oh my god. This game sucks. This game fucking sucks. I'm calling my shit in. Oh man. Birdos. There was you and I. Live a lie.